Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, we are proud to present to you...